What does guest experience mean for you? And how do you bring guest experience to life through your influence on a project and your influence on design?
Well, given that I have responsibility for a number of different brands, it's always embracing what the brand leader is looking to deliver and try and, I'll use your wording, keep the red thread globally for the guest. So if you're a diehard Swiss hotel person, you're going to get a similar experience, whether you're in Dubai or you're in, Chicago. I really do take that seriously. It's not like I want to make the brand whatever I think it should be, because people have expectations and they have high expectations. I mean, the whole industry has changed completely from, on many different directions. I mean, when I started, we had two people and you went and presented and you said scheme A or scheme B boys and they'd pick one and you were off to the races and that was it. But now we have, you know, asset managers, interior designers, you know, there's so many people that are involved in a hotel renovation, let alone branding. You have to kind of take a step back, remember who the clientele is and really what is it that they want to see in whichever location that you happen to be building in. You know, when all of the television shows came on about design, that really did set the benchmark really quite high for a lot of the luxury brands. You know, we used to try and deliver hotels that had experiences that you would not have in your home. Well, everybody has really high experiences, you know, especially that go to luxury and ultra luxury branded properties. So we're always trying to deliver something unexpected. I'll say that a lot of the guest experience is brought to life past design. I mean, design, I'll be the first to say, is subjective. What I like, someone else may not. I try and really keep my personal taste out of it. It's what's best for the brand we're working on and the project. And, you know, the operations team, they're the ones that bring it to life after we deliver, and they interface with the guest. So that's a whole different layer that, you know, we're looking to deliver the best service and engagement and welcoming environment for our guests.